Good right now, so hello Hypocrite Nation. We're gonna start the quest. We're gonna start the quest. Yeah. Oh my god. Let's see this treasure anywhere. See if there's any treasure. I've already been here. Y'all are gonna hear my thoughts on this one. Let me just see if there's any treasure. Alright. Ah. Yup. Go. Hard to remember. Of 83 of Genius Society. What would you guys do if you guys were Genius Society? Everyone's dead. She might have divided it towards the right time. I can't imagine which one obeying orders to the word.
Time is up, Missus. The most important task for the Xianzhou Loufu is suppressing the Star
On. Y'all fooled, but you'll did not see the Star On first. Do I care?
It's tough to bear. I'm afraid this is not a benefactor. Centuries ago, an emperor of abundance besieged the Loufu with the aim of taking the ambrosial arbor. They destroyed half our delves and killed most of the cloud knights.
How did that happen?
Such events are more like yesterday's memories than ancient history. This awful spectacle is child's play in comparison.
Wow. That's just how it is in China.
It's hard to tell if the Master Diviner won or lost here.
Let's play it safe and say it was a draw.
A draw? This isn't a tournament, you know? I can't see many cloud knights. The Xianzhou must have fought well.
Not necessarily. They're usually a base with supporting forces. After a successful engagement, but we don't see any of that. Let's look around and see if we can find some clues.
I'm only gonna do a 20-minute recording, so yeah. Not too easy to do anything. Start this mission.
Be careful! Look! There's someone over there!
What? Yo, what? Yo, what? The one was not.
Here! There are still survivors here! You're not the knights. What is your purpose here? It's dangerous.
Were reinforcements sent by the general? Where's everyone else?
Resorting to short-lived species as reinforcements. Jingyuan is truly running out of options.
No. I feel so bad for these toes. What did you just do to me?
Control myself anymore.
Come on, fight me. I'm having a hard time with one. Bro is getting all the cancer in the world. What is happening? Bro got all the cancer. You're gonna get them all again, bitch. Take me instead. I have a hard time being only one. I fucking give this name. Yeah. Yeah. Man, can't you shoot them Sanctus gifts? Man, you're trying to piss me off, ain't you, huh? Where'd they suck my dick? My conquers all. Man, how has you is not dead yet? Man, ain't you gonna die, you bitch? You. What the?
This song's just for you. Turn up the volume.
And what did that do? Man, you can't leave me. You can't leave no more. Forward. Forward. Man, how long is he gonna shit on me, bro? How long are you gonna keep shitting on me? Remove all the cancer in the world. Man, I hate this. What is happening? Don't worry, I don't have all the cancer in the world. I'm not talking about cancer. I'm just trying to kill these bosses. God damn it, lady. Gosh. Oh, you, my ass is gonna get attacked. Why? More?
Why did you come to the Xianzhou to see immortality?
No.
You don't have what you want. The disciples of the sanctus can provide all that you desire.
You are not my doctor.
You have the worst luck running into thieves.
You're shitting on me. Check it, that's awesome. Bye, bitch. Why are all you not dying? Succumb to frozen museum. Never mind, Mark, you'll be healed. Where are they? Damn, bro, what the fuck? Live in the week. Well, dude. You're not funny. I tell you, you're not funny. No. Coffee's off. I was confused of why the... Okay, you're pissing me off, aren't you? Mr. Wannabes. What? I'm someone with a shield. Please help me, I'm literally dying here. On myself. Ah. I'm a fucking hidden gem, you guys. Luckily, this motherfucker is going. Luckily, you're gonna die. Why won't you die? Just a few more times, and I can finally kill these motherfuckers. With the power of, hey, why did you do that? Hey! I'm about to jam on this one. Gotta. Please be finished. You think she got a heart attack? I'm just playing. Almost got a heart attack. My team is not fully built. I just gave Mark's new gear.
Hold on. We'll find someone to help.
I just gave Mark a new set and it's not fully built. These motherfuckers just can't die, man. Put them all to Billabog. He stops talking. It could be because he's exhausted, or he's waiting for you to leave him be. Man, put these bitches to Billabog. Oh shit. What the? The disciples of Saint Dismicus worship Yaoshin, the plague's author, the greatest enemy of the Xianzhou. Oh. The Alliance is trying to rid up their secret organization. It's no coincidence that they've chosen this moment to reveal themselves.
Oh, fuck!
Oh my god, I almost got ambushed, bro. I'm trying so hard to literally run those motherfuckers away until they actually do ambush you. Yo! Is this how you're gonna start off, huh? Just start off, huh? Start off, huh? I'm sorry. Oh my god, please kill the motherfucker now! Don't worry, Mark, he will be saved. No! March, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him! No! March! You're perfect! Losers. You advance your action? Send this bitch to cold mines. Send this bitch to cold mines. Immortal arrow blossoms. What is that? You don't have anybody with you except you. This is so... this is time wasting. I should probably just leave. I'm so lost right now. No, I'll release part 2. I don't have any energy to do this right now.